like that. Strains of king snake?
Some kind of a king. I don't know which kind. I mean, I'm sure if you ask him. Hmm.
I remember.
They tripled in price.
They got some sand bowlers.
He's the most boreal bowler that I've ever seen in my life. He likes to go climb.
That emerald tree bowl. Like is he a typical emerald tree bowl? Yeah, he's an asshole.
Yeah.
Live opera. Okay. That's why I brought this. So I can write who I bought it from, how much it is, what it eats. The other one that I bought,
the show can probably actually be called the... ball python show. Just everybody has like ball pythons. Everything. Mm. These are, I don't know if these are normals. Well, maybe not. I just don't want to do the mouse thing all over again with the frozen mice and throwing them out. And I don't know if they're going to have it today. There's a booth down that way that has an albino silk collar for like $4,000.
Picking you up so you can see. Look at the color of that one.
Look at this one right here, baby. It's like a little baby Edie.
This is the same as Edie.
Oh my god, he's so little.
Look, look at that.
This one. Yeah. Over here, baby. Touch me.
Look at this.
These are the ones that, when they're ready to hunt, they just go and they just bury them.
Hmm.
like your brooch.
Thank you very much. She comes with the tickets to the ESPN.
She looks like they have eyelashes.
Mm-hmm.
They have eyelashes.
It is. How are you guys?
Very good. How are you?
I'm good.
I have her last one. The beginning of May.
Like you just went to white paint painting.
I'm walking. Jesus God, look at that. Oh.
figured that much. You guys are awesome.
He's always ready.
Howdy.
Something available now we can put it in. So.
Let me know.
Yeah, put this aside.
All right.
I'll hide it.
Right here.
How you doing?
Hi.
Good morning.
A little hauntings.
See those little boxes there on that table? The sideways versions of those boxes? That's a version of like a critter keeper. You can take, I'm not going to say to leave it in the hot car. That's different. If you need to go into a hotel room, you can bring that with you. If you're going to lunch, put that in a bag.
Really weird. It's like you're interacting and they could kind of tell what you want. You can kind of sense what they want to do. It's like a cobra almost.
I mean, yeah.
Super intelligent.
Cobra's like, no, they just... Oh, Phoenix.
How's it going, guys?
Hi. I like blue ones, actually.
I like the size of that thing.
Actually, I have a little something on this. It's $7,500 for it. And I got a hip female, which cost me $2,000. I grew them up. Where they're ready to breed, then my female was big and fat.
Did you get a card? Yes. Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem. Also, I always tell everybody, if you even think you're having a problem, give me calls.
He's just sitting. He's just got his head off.
Because for right now, it's better to keep him to a small.
He's just shedding. The little head came, the little skin head thing came off.
Let me know if you have any questions.
Okay.
I'm from Team Hedgehog Kibble, which is right here. And then they can also eat like mealworms and crickets and that kind of stuff for treats.
Alright, thank you.
They don't need it. They get a little bit bigger. Come here, buddy.
Come
on. Just down in here. Just in case he wants to dart. Yeah.
Oh my God, it's adorable.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh,
cool. Wayne put a horn on the Segway too.
He's got a long freakish neck on that thing.
Tortellinis.
He had one, but it's not that hard to not.
I think that's the size I got mine.
Here where it's flat, it's not that hard.
These
to
are nice. The Indian stars.
He fell on the big those one, off the curved one, one day.
Yes, pack them all up.
That's right.
They should do it right.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, look at this day coming.
It's fancy.
It's bright. But only, it's a scaver, but it looks like a dairy cow in yellow spots.
No.
So I had a disaster. I lost my entire collection.
You Googled it. You did? What happened?
I have no clue. I mean, every single minute.
It's a scaver, though?
I'm pretty sure it's a scaver.
So I've had crashes before, and usually it's when you not cleaned out your bedding for a very long period of time. When I first got an ice pause 3 years ago or whatever,
hey, corn. Ooh. Look at that.
fingers in the way when I'm filming.
Right.
Yeah.